Jesse's supposed to be here.
We are here with one of the best boxing managers and lawyers on the planet. He works with Frank Sanchez. He works with Ryan Garcia. He works with Jesse Vargas. He works with a lot of fighters and people. First of all, last night I saw Ryan Garcia, and he told me he has two fighters in his mind. Linares and a guy from England. What do you think?
Campbell,
about?
Yeah.
Yes, Campbell. Yeah. Big fights.
Look, Ryan is amazing, and my opinion is he'll beat anybody. Anybody 135-pound division. But, you know, we got to sit down with Eddie Reynoso. We got to sit down with Coach Henry, his dad, and Ryan, then figure out, you know, who the best opponent is for the next fight. You know, my opinion is this. I think he'll beat anybody. But, you know, I'm the manager, I'm his lawyer. I'm not the coach. So it's something that between him and his coaches, they got to tell me this is what we want. This is what we're going to do. I think everybody's got to understand that dynamic. You know, you got to only speak on the things that you're, you know, an expert at.
That's true. But you're doing a great job with Ryan. Now tell us about here, Frank Sanchez, 13-0, 11 knockouts. Whatever he touches goes to sleep. You could call him NyQuil.
Yeah, Frank Sanchez has, you know, he was a national champion heavyweight in Cuba. He's got an amazing amateur record. He's done 13 professional fights. He's got 11 knockouts, and we're hoping that he fights at the end of this year or early next year. But, you know, Frank just started training camp this Monday with Eddie Reynoso, so we'll see what happens. But I think, you know, the future seems really bright for him.
What did Eddie Reynoso tell you about Frank Sanchez?
Oh, look, we got Jesse Vargas in the house. Eddie told me, Lupe. He says, I'm going to make this guy world champion. You let me do my work, and I'm going to make him world champion. He's got all the talent needed to succeed.
He told me, or both of us, within one year and a half. Yeah. He said, watch out. Be careful.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now, Mayweather, Jesse, really quick. Mayweather yesterday announced his unretirement. Yeah, what do you guys think?
He's ready to come back with something. Yeah,
Who do you guys want to see him fight?
Jesse Vargas.
Are you down to fight Floyd?
I mean, as a fighter, we never say no to anyone, you know what I mean? So if he wanted to fight against anyone, I'd say we can make the fight happen. That's definitely possible. He's a great fighter, nothing but respect to him. He's a friend of mine, but I mean, all I can say is from looking back in history, when you have two friends fight each other, it becomes a brawl, it becomes a war. I mean, I'll just give you a simple example. It is Mike Tyson against Holyfield, you know, and
somebody's ear got bitten off.
Yeah, so that'd be a fun fight for sure. I mean, a brawler against an all-out boxer.
There was talk of Jesse Vargas, Munguia. Munguia's moving up to 160, fighting Sullivan. What are you doing next? Do you know yet, Jesse?
You know what? We have everything in the works right now. Yeah. I have Lupe and my promoter and my advisors. They're all working on it right now. So
yeah, we're working on it right now. I hope within the next few days we'll have an answer with regards to Jesse's next move. But you know what's really interesting is that there were two different times where there were discussions of fighting Munguia, which the Zone wanted, the public wanted. I mean, everybody was talking about that fight, and Munguia twice backed out and instead decided to move up to 160. And twice he ended up fighting guys that nobody knows and nobody cares about. So really it's unfortunate for him because he's not helping his career by fighting nobodies, and everybody feels that he's ducking Jesse, you know? So.
Okay, last thing, Jesse. Andrew Ruiz Joshua, you going to Saudi Arabia?
No, I'm staying in Vegas, man.
Okay, break down the fight.
It's a good one, man. Anything can happen.
That's his boy.
I'll tell you this. One punch can change the outcome of the fight, as everyone knows, in boxing in general, especially in the heavyweight division. So tune in to the Zone.
Okay, Frank Sanchez against the winner?
Yes. That'd be a good one. That'd be a good
fight. Yeah, sure. Tell people where to follow you.
Follow me at Jesse Vargas _.
And Jesse Twitter. Hasn't met Frank officially. So
Oh, okay.
Just met him right now.
Hey, he wants some sparring. Frank, sparring.
Nah, he's fucking too big, man.
You should see him. He's ripped like a monster.
He's shredded.
Like
I know.
Mr. Olympia.
I know. I seen him in pitches, man. So he's the real deal. He's a big heavyweight, and I think he has a lot of potential.
Absolutely. Now with Eddie Reynoso doing big moves.
Even more.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Jesse Vargas, Reynoso, Lupe. Facebook.com/Sixpack Reporting.